asked me why I'm doing this. But even if I told you why, I doubt very strongly that the knowledge would change anything at all. But let's say that I take the time to explain it to you. What do you think would happen then? How would you confront this hatred in order to create peace?